Hey guys, how's it going? Steve here, Ghost Sniper on the Ghost Talks PvE server. I just want to show you a little kind of hidden town that I built yesterday. I didn't want to bore you going through the actual, you know, like building it. It's just mainly like houses I've put up. I've called it the old town for now. I was thinking about calling it the old Muslim town or the old Iraqi town, because it is based on those kind of buildings. So I'm actually just going to show you a little bit around. It's not brilliant, but you know, it'll do. So I've got this garage here, and I was able to put a car inside the garage. All these buildings do loot. They actually spawn stuff. This is one of the buildings I've got back at one of my bases. But it might not loot just yet, or spawn, I should say, just yet, because I've only just logged in and it does take a little bit of time for them to start spawning stuff in. I've put a couple of safes in one or two of the houses as well. I bought in some of the UAZ jeeps. UAZ jeeps. So I'm a bit kind of like stuck with today. Say hi over there. Don't take those AI out first. Sure it doesn't yet. Two, three, four. So the AI actually do come over this way. We've actually got the text working as well, so it shows you who killed who. Like a rookie AI vent was killed by the player Ghost Sniper. Now these AI ain't going to have much on them, just mainly food and drink. They don't have gold or silver on these ones. This is just the standard AI. Taking SVD. It's worth checking, to see if they have got coins, but normally they don't. And I'll just normally take, like, you know, the food and drink off these ones. Oops. Hiding my body so I can search it. I did not even have this on the option where I can actually. Oh, damn it. I didn't have this on, you know, like, I didn't have this on the option where I can actually a scan and know where exactly the AI are. Oh, man, I've got hiccups today. No, I'm not going to tell you where these buildings are. As I say, it's like a hidden village, one in the city. And that's the first time I've actually seen AI come as close to this building since I built it. Luckily, I've still like survived a couple of days. 192 bandit kills, 30 murders, 56 headshots, and 101 zombies I've killed. And I played since last night, but my aim is getting a little bit better. Too far away. You know, zombies do spawn in here quite a lot. So, if you ever come here and log out when you come back on, you'll probably find a lot of zombies around. So, as I've already kind of spawned in, like, you know, you can see stuff already starting to spawn. Mostly the ACR weapons. You know, you get bandages and stuff. So it's a mixture of loot, really, that you get in here. Now, I know it ain't nothing really special, but, you know, it's like something I thought I might fuck around with. And why didn't I not pick up that bandage? I'm sure I picked up that bandage. Not this time. You know, some of these you can get on top of the roof. I don't think I've ever seen anything spawn up here, but you know, you could put some bits up here and, you know, have it as like a proper sniper tower. I don't know why this keeps happening, losing admin all the fucking time. But I'm just going to log out for a second and log back in so I can get my admin back. Because as I say, I never write down the safe combinations. I'm always losing the bit of paper or the safe combinations. I write down incorrectly. And, you know, when I was on servers before, I had to keep calling admin over to unlock the safes. And although I wrote them down correctly, the safes would not open half the time. So I don't go for that shit anymore, I just like open them through admin. Now I'm gonna leave these unlocked until the server restarts, because it says 181 minutes till the server restarts. If that's correct, I don't know. So I've gone through that one. I'm going to go back over this one and check this one again. I'm actually going to start putting some plots down because, you know, this building here is an actual garage, and it does spawn in garage stuff. Why is it not letting me? Okay, so I think, okay, the server's just restarting, that's why. So that 180 minutes is wrong again. So I've got to sort that out. So that's 5 o'clock. Right, while I'm waiting for the server to start, I'll quickly go into the editor. So at 5 o'clock, 1700 hours. This is the new IMS, where it allows you to do your own custom restarts. So that's 17, 11, 7, 3. No, 23. So I'm going to do it from 3, 7, 11, 15, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, and that should be right then. So save that. Move that one. Three, seven, 11, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. That should be about right. So, I don't know if that's going to actually work straight away. I think I'm going to have to quickly restart the server again. So, restart. And restart. And then go back into the game. Gonna have to take a few seconds for it to kick in again. I'll just restart this full time. There we go. So hopefully the server should not start for 4 hours. But I doubt I will be on for 4 hours because I'm doing a live stream for the paranormal side tonight. Not long got up, didn't go to bed till about 9 o'clock this morning. And I got up about an hour ago, 4 o'clock. Mind you, I did wake up once earlier, about 12 I think it was. Go to the bathroom. But I was on this last night, and I actually built this like little hidden town yesterday. And I thought I know I'm still going to do the actual little wooden shacks, scatter them around time to time. But I thought last night I was just mucking around with the building structures, and I saw that these were there. Some would actually give me admin kick, or was it called battle eye kick? For some reason, why I don't know. I thought battle eye would have sorted all this shit out by now, but they haven't. But I carried on, testing out different buildings, and as soon as I found out that these old brick type, which resembles to me, you know, like either being Arabic or Muslim or whatever, you know, in the olden days, which they still use actually, I suppose, in these days. I thought, yeah, you know, it'd be nice to build like a little hidden village. So I did. There is still work to be done on it. I'm not going to put like a barrier around it with tank traps or sandbags or anything. It's just going to be completely open. All the buildings do spawn loot in them. And yeah. So, got to give it a little bit of time for them to start spawning stuff in. Why is it not unlocking? I'm having problems, I don't know why. I'm having problems unlocking safes again. Epoch, unlock. Not letting me unlock safes. There we go. It worked that time. Maybe it's just a delay. So not all buildings got safes in. Only a couple. This one. My car's not there. And my bike. Okay, let me just log out and log back. Something's going on here, guys, because my car and bike was there, and now it's not there. You know, nothing was... There's something going on with this server, I'll tell you. Unless AI came and stole them, which I can't see that they did. Because why would they steal an old fucking Datsun and a motorbike when they could have got the... UAZs, which is faster. Okay, so, weird. Very weird. I know I kind of done a little bit of a clean up earlier, I think, where I've asked the server to remove damaged cars, but they weren't damaged. You'll actually see where these bases are in me, because I've got to go onto the map. Now, these buildings will spawn stuff in, I guarantee it. Just got to wait, that's all. There we go, there's one now. I think I've got a safe in this building, I'm not sure. So, you know, you're going to be okay for weapons. You know, that's like three in one house. Just that it doesn't spawn as much ammo. I expected it to do. You know, these houses are quite interesting, really, because I don't think these houses are actually made out of proper brick. It's more like clay, mud and clay, and stone. To that other building over there, because I think this one's got a safe in it. May not have though. know some of these glasses have got sacing, so I put them there myself. It looks like they might have also disappeared. Oh, there's one. I'm not actually sorting all this out, I'm just like dumping anything I can find into the safe and then I'll sort them out later. Now every time you come in this house on a restart, it's going to be spawning stuff in, and that's really what I want, you know, places where you've got a lot of spawn items. So you don't have to run around fucking forever looking for stuff. Keep finding MSR ammo, but I haven't got an MSR. I'm not going to pick every piece of ammo up, no, right, unless there's a weapon for it. It's more ACRs that spawn in a lot of locations than anything else. Very nice to see other stuff spawning, you know, like more sniper rifles and, you know, like this is the G3A3, but I hardly see any ammo for it, you know. It's like the third ups clip I've seen, and I only got ups ammo. Oh shit, hang on. I didn't really want to show you where the actual little village is, but you'll probably see it in a minute. Another need go on one or two of the map. So in spawns like backpacks in here, which is surprising actually. I don't know how good these star weapons are. I'll give it a quick try. Oh, I can't do it. Maybe because I'm too close to something. Medusa. Let's try this star. There are no zombies around. Let's try it. There's one over there. My bike is up there. How the fuck did my bike get all the way up there? So the bike's up there, where's the car? Right, let's try. Bit loud though. I'm a bit careful because I'm not in God mode. Try a tree over there. I don't want to die. I'm in fucking God mode now, I think. Away. I think he's had enough. No, it's coming back. 5 ammo as well. Going down, Vince going down. Yep, it's gone down. One of the AI survived. Might have jumped out. They might have all died. May all be deadies. There's one of them. That's just standard AI over. Only two in there. No, I can see. Unless one escaped. Or what, thrown at somewhere. At least I'm seeing a bit more animals around here, you know, in the back areas, which I thought they would be, because I've not seen many animals further afield, but over here I see them. And if my backpack's full, you know, with like tins of food, I'd rather throw the tins away and get fresh meat. Because it's nice to have fresh meat. It revives you quicker than the tin does, I think. Bit of a delay on the sound, isn't there? So this is what it looks like from the outside, you know, from a bit of a distance. You know, it's nothing special, as I say, but it's there. Mainly because it's, I want it to be there. Now the motorbike's over there. So I wanted the car. Might be behind that building. Now that's only one building. I've actually kind of done a little bit of a balls up there and joined it together. No IGA. Sure, I got enough of them. Come back for that in a minute. Oops. He hasn't even accidentally spawned in the back here. This is one of the buildings I've got at near the hidden air base. It's another UPS fucking ammo. And then you've got an UPS. What's the name? So the bike's now disappeared again. So what the fuck's going on? The bike was hopping up and down on here, and now it's gone again. I don't know. A spare, even though when you need spare binoculars. I think there was a weapon over here, wasn't there? Nothing spawns out there. Another backpack. Down this one. Not worth me taking backpacks. Well, I could do, I suppose, I don't know. Gotta be careful in dropping stuff though. An helicopter flying over again now. Ain't gonna leave me alone, I bet. I think with the AI on this one, the SARS ones, they do originally kind of like respawning around about the same location. Just go and check that other house over in the corner, so I thought I saw one over there. Backpack, I'm not sure. You can actually close these doors as well. I meant to try to stop some of the zombies coming in, but you know, with zombies they can always get through. Close the doors, at least I know that I've actually been in there. It's So your weapons have I got the backpack with me. So I'll come back to those in a minute. And this is a mosque, apparently. I don't know anything spawns in this, but we'll find out in a minute. Oh, it does. Stuff does spawn in here, but kind of shitty stuff. Oh, matches. Take matches. Shit, can't take matches. I ain't got a backpack. There's the plot pole, but that'll be removed soon. Actually, I know what I'm going to do. I've lost admin again. Oh, this is a fucking joke. Why do I keep losing admin? I don't know. Keep at least some medical and food with me for backup. Ups 9s and Tech 9s I've been seeing all the time. Now what I don't see many of is like, you know, handguns, apart from that P38. So many of those. I will be doing some more kind of like building here later. I don't have any other side, so I ain't got my admin on. I will log out again in a minute and log back in. Get my fucking admin back. Drop that because I was putting that other weapon up. put a safe in there at some stage. A can of food. Don't think anything spawns on the roofs on these. Not seen any, it's more inside. Got a splint headache. So yeah, another USP-9. I think I did this building. So, you know, like some buildings have doors, some don't. So you're going to like come in, camp over here. It's best to have one with a door. Or you could always like get some building supplies, which you will find, I'll show you in a minute. I've lost M14 mags. SD mags. Lost a lot of ammo unless it's in one of the other safes. I can't remember where all the safes are, man. I can't even get into this one. But I've got to log out and log back in, get me admin back. So dark. I'll never write down the safe combinations. There's so many safes, I've got probably got about 40 safes scattered around, and I ain't going to be writing all those down. It's just like going through each fucking safe combination is just ridiculous, you know. You know, it's like a 4-digit code. And then with like the lockboxes like blue 44 or blue 2 or green 7 or some bullshit like that, you know. So I do apologise about keep logging out. It's not my fault. It's the server fucking around. Keep losing my admin. So I am losing some ammo somewhere. And where it is, I do not know. Anyway, I'll concentrate on getting ammo later. So I've got two of these vehicles here because I, you know, I do believe, like, you know, modern Arabs, you know, use these kind of vehicles more. I've got a shed over here which has got a lot of building materials in, so you know, people can come over and loot this and build it extensions. So and I don't think there's anything in the vehicles. I'm actually going to remove this for now. So, you know, people will have to stick the plot down to to add anything to this little town if they want to. If they don't, then that's okay. But I just got to kind of remember myself that I've removed the plot. Because sometimes I think, where's the fucking plot? And I'm running around for ages looking for it. And I can't find it. You know, all I do want is people not to, like, build a fucking great big massive, metal floor helicopter ball, You got fucking stacks of Greenland out there. Just put a barrier around it or something and build like a little heliport there. So the only thing I don't have a lot of is food here. So that's what I've got to be doing soon, is going out looking for food. So, although it's supposed to be a hidden village, it's up here, not far from the trade city. So what I'm going to do now is try and find food and drinks. Can't remember what these spawn, but I'm going to just do random spawns and hit towns and loot up some food and drink. My problem with some of these though, you can never fucking find the loot crate. I'll go down and take that vehicle so I can use that to help get food and drink. Yeah, I could just spawn it in, it'd be a lot easier, but I'm going to have a little drive around. Okay, now I'm beginning to lag. Well, I don't know, the wheels look like shot at you on there. Yeah. That don't matter. Right, there's nothing on there, so. Got rid of my other weapon. Shit, I got the right weapon. I got a sniper rifle. Fucking ammo for anything. Okay, I'm going to spawn a weapon. I got no fucking ammo or shit for any of these weapons. All I've got is SD for that one. I'm going to spawn in my sniper in. Which was the IS. I'll get some. What was that other one? Talk that for a minute. Mark 17. That's not even in here. Mark 70 is not in here. Can I just type that? Power guy actually remove that vehicle, get parts from it. Is that a bus or a building? Bus. Another fucking building over there, vehicle there. Oh, they have actually reduced the AI sergeant AIs, the war zone, which was actually on here the other day, has been removed because there's just too much lag, and you know, if you went over to try to take on the AI, you would be dead within seconds. What is that? Fucking cloud with the AI, it's unbelievable. I think that's just I'll repair that. I will have to do a day session running around deleting a lot of vehicles because there's just so many vehicles on this map now. So many, some, you know, fucking unbelievable. There don't need to be that many vehicles on here. No, if I keep that one now, I've got to remove the Datsun or whatever it is, because there's just like fucking four vehicles in one little location. There's even a Mozzie now. Most of these are like fucked anyway. It's just two trees, or what's two AI standing in it? like there's even a vehicle over there that needs to be sorted out. What I'll probably do, guys, is starting in about 5 minutes, I'm going to log out and log back in, and I'm going to do a kind of a bit of a clean-up session on vehicles while I'm riding around. So I'll be back in a minute, going to the bathroom. So what I'm going to do is log out here, stop the video camcorder, and then log back in, start the camcorder, and this next episode I'm going to do is going to be called like Clean Up the Country, Clean Up the County, because as you will see, there's shitloads of vehicles everywhere, and they don't need to be, and you know, like even in the fucking sea there's shitloads over here. And they'll be sorted out. Well, I'm not going to do the sea tonight. I'm actually going to be doing more over here, northeast. Get some of these vehicles out of the way. And so it goes. I'm just going to generally ride around. And if I see any like damaged cars or cars that, you know, you got two or three in one location, I'm going to actually delete one or two. So I'm going to stop the video, I'm going to log out now, so you can see me logging out, and then the next episode will be me doing a cleanup. Catch you soon.